theme for our 40-year class reunion is celebrating our flight through life. Most of us joined the Dixie Flight Academy together in 1974 at the 6th grade training center. Others of us joined the training along the way at different times, but no matter where or when our journey began, we all attended this flight school together. And as we traveled through those years of training together, we knew that one day in 1981, we would graduate and climb aboard our own planes and fly off to our own adventures. I'm not sure that all the best training in the world could have prepared us for the places we have traveled to or for all the adventures that we have experienced. Sometimes our solo flights didn't always go as planned. Most of us, by this time in our journey, have experienced severe turbulence in life. We have lost loved ones along the way. Some of us have lost spouses. Some have lost children. Many have experienced other heartaches or struggle with the challenges of poor health. Some of us have had to change our final destination or divert our flight around thunderstorms. The list of human struggles goes on, and yet through all the storms of life, we are still here soaring through the sky. Those early years of training were so important. One of the reasons why they were so important is that they gave us a support system of fellow flyers that we could develop lifelong friendships with. Even after all the years of flying solo, we still have a bond between us that helps us navigate home and brings us together every 5 years. I might be a little biased, but I think we have a very special class. I mean, look at us. We're amazing, right? I guess you've noticed by now that some of our planes are looking a little old. The paint is chipping off. The shine of our youth is becoming a bit dull. The windows of our cockpit are becoming foggy. But that is all to be expected when you've been flying this long. I don't want to cause any panic, but we are just a few short miles from our descent into old age. However, I would just like to suggest that maybe we should look at our descent into old age as a celebration of life. A celebration of everything we've learned and overcome. A celebration of all the love and lessons we've experienced along the way. And a celebration of this great gift of flight that we call life.
Thank you for being a friend. Travel down a road and back again. Your heart is true, you're a pal and a confidant. I'm not ashamed to say, I hope it always will stay this way. My hat is off, won't you stand up and take a bow?
Being a friend. don't you stand up and take a bow? And when we both get older, with walking canes and hair of gray, have no fear, even though it's hard to hear, I will stand here close and say thank you for being a friend.
I want to thank you.
Thank you for being a friend.
I want to thank you.
Thank you for being a friend.
Thank you for being